sound. Hello. So I'm trying to create a series for Microsoft Flight Simulator, the Sunset series. Actually, nag-try na ako previously sa Taj Mahal. Unfortunately, hindi siya. Walang audio. Pero in-upload ko na rin kasi ang ganda ng lugar. But now, let's try one more time. And this time, let's fly and experience the sunset in Japan at Himeji Castle.
Cansai approach Icon Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, is type Icon 8528 miles northwest of Romeo Juliet Bravo Echo. Request, flight following.
Icon Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, Cansai approach. Squawk 6145.
Squawk 6145, Icon X-ray Golf Sierra.
Icon X-ray Golf Sierra,
radar contact 290 northwest of Romeo Juliet.
Okay, I can speak natin.
Copy Icon, X-ray, Golf Sierra.
So we are now experiencing sunset
Icon
in Japan.
Icon, X-ray, Golf Sierra, contact Tokyo Center on
124.905 for Icon, X-ray Golf Sierra. Tokyo Center, Icon Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, 200 feet.
Icon Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, Tokyo Center, continue as planned. Altimeter 290.2.
Flying once again with our Icon A5, and I think we're out of the speed. So this is the Himeji Castle, pero vuelo muna tayo para mas explore natin ang maayos yung area. Balik tayo sa Himeji Castle.
Icon X-ray Golf Sierra, contact Kansai approach on 125.5.
At medyo bagawa natin.
Going to 125.5 Icon X-ray Golf Sierra. Kansai approach Icon Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, 400 feet.
Icon Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, Kansai approach, continue as planned. Altimeter 290.902.
I'm going to frame rate. And let's for a while. But let's still try to fly low. Maigay natin ang itira na 3D structure ng Himeji Castle. Overspeed. So this is Himeji Castle, or this is Yomi. Then back. And we are actually in Kyoto, if I'm not mistaken. Ano yung terrain mo yun? Na flat? Bag ba yun? Try nga natin puntahan. I think bag yun. Let's try to have a closer look. Para may bag yata itong area na to ng Microsoft Flight Simulator. Bug niya. Sabi na ka naman bug niya. Tanda natin mga interruption.
Himeji Castle,
on top of Japan's sunset. Baba tayo at nasa naman din sa amin. Let's fly low once again sa Himeji Castle. We're at 292. Then you gotta play low. But at least we can approach it after post mo na natin. So we can approach it. Major castle. Much na latter. Ang ganda ng details ng pagkakagawa. Look at the details of the Himeji Castle here in Microsoft Flight Simulator. Zoom pa natin. So I really love the textures ng bubong, ng wall, ng windows, at lalo na yung port ng mga bata-bato. Ano lang kasa na tayo, someday mapuntahan ko tayo yung person. So itong port na ito ay napapaligiran ng tubig. So protected na talaga sa anumang attack yung mga panahon na uso pa ang biyera. Biyera, alam pa ba na millennials kung anong biyera? Well, anyway, Zera is war. So these are icon A5, and behind is the Himeji Castle in Kyogo. So this is a beautiful historical site in Japan. And Sabita, Wikipedia again. 5 statues of the castle are also designated national treasures, along with the Kumamoto Castle, So this Himeji Castle is considered as one of Japan's 3 senior castles. Talaga nga naman na itura niya ay senior talaga. Okay, so ito, frame rate. So there you go. Major factor, ladies and gentlemen. Pero kasi siguro kaya nangyayari yan dahil hindi ko ilan yung depo field. So I wasn't supposed to be able to see those weird terrain. Kaya lang naka-off ang aking depo field kaya natatanaw ko siya sa nakalit. So then again, this is my second attempt for the sunset series. Una lang yung Taj Mahal, kaya alam mo yung pagtak, so this is ang ulitin. Dahil wala siyang Taj Mahal has no audio at all. I want to redo the video. But for now, I think the Himeji platform here in Microsoft Flight Simulator 2020. I'm recording on through OBJ, and sometimes there's a tendency na iba yung frame rate sa OBJ at iba dito sa game. Actually dito sa game, smooth naman ang tapo. Sometimes sa recording, medyo nagsasuffer ang frame rate. Lalo na yan, ang mga buildings below. At capital itself, and smooth naman natin sa light data. So once again, let's pass by Himeji Tower. Ganda talaga. At sana tayong bumanda. That was close. But Himeji Castle and this is going to be. Kaya natin isipan ng ating sarili para makapaglani. Last time sa Taj Mahal, we landed on the water. But this time, mamaiba naman. Hanap tayo ng flat na terrain. Where we can land. So sana magandang area na paglanding nyo. Kaya lang parang gusto ko pang balikan one more time ang Himeji Castle. Since hindi pa naman masyado nagsasunset, but the sun is almost setting. And then again, meron kanaw na rin naman natin na merong terrain bug sa bandang kanan natin kanina. So let's start one more time as Himeji Castle. So the time here in Microsoft Flight Simulator is around 6:24 PM. And we are flying under sea cloud setting. Let's try shuttle flight. Mas maganda. Maganda pala ang scatter flight sa sunset. Parang sepia yeah, yung effect niya. Let's start to fly low again. So we can appreciate the beauty of this scatter. And here's another leg ang active pole. Yeah. This is Himeji Castle one more time. Close up natin na lang. Try ko na natin drone view. I think mas maganda. Kanyari. This is drone view ng Himeji Castle. Oops! Again, dito pa sa summary control. Sana forward. Ayan. Pasay ka na. Medyo inaaral ko pa kung paano i-control itong drone. Pero mas maganda siya. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Himeji Castle. By the sound of our aircraft, parang magka-crush na siya all of a sudden. So, paano kayo bababa yung drone? So, ang pinilipad lang natin ngayon ay isang ating drone. And we're looking on top of Himeji Castle. So, meron siyang pond sa gitna. Ganda. Sipag nang nag-design ito. And I'm not sure, but I hope this is accurate. Kaya napakaligiran niya siya ng tubig. So, hindi mo siya basta-basta mako-conquer. Dahil siya ay tinayo on top of a hill. Sa Himeyama Hill. Kita ba natin yung airplane natin dito? So, this is our plane. Hang-on ka lang dyan. Because we are enjoying the view of Himeji Castle here in Microsoft Flight Simulator. So, ganda. Good job sa mag-design nito. It's so beautiful. And I hope ginawa rin nila ito sa Nagoya Castle because judging by the look of it, mas maganda yung Nagoya Castle. Actually, maraming mga magagandang castle sa Japan. I'm not sure why they chose this one to feature. So this is Himeji Castle, ladies and gentlemen, and this is the sunset of Japan. Siguro ito yung magandang thumbnail natin. So next time, pag-aralan ko mabuti kung paano control itong drone. Kasi parang mas maganda ang angle kung ibababa pa natin siya. Kaya lang, hindi ko alam paano ang control para siya bumaba. But anyway, that is good enough. Yan, diba? Wait lang, tago natin yung pangalan. Diba? Isang gandang video thumbnail niya. But then again, balik tayo sa ating aircraft bago siya mag-crash. So that's our aircraft. Yeah. We are currently flying using our drone. So there you go, there's our pilot and icon A5. Beautiful icon A5. So, balik na tayo sa loob. Let's see kung makalipad tayo at mabalik natin yung control dito sa ating aircraft. Kala mo, layo natin kanina, no?
I look like a Himeji Castle na pala ko. Ang
ganda ng sunset.
124.95 icon, X-ray Golf Sierra. Tokyo Center icon Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, 200 feet.
Icon Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, Tokyo Center, continue as planned.
Altimeter,
the sunset in
Japan. Wow. one last time, balikan natin ang Himeji Castle and then maghanap na tayo ng place where we can land. Balik tayo sa external view. Background natin kung ang dami ng building sa kaligid. Medyo ang nagsasakay sa frame rate. Ito na next time, adjust natin sa Sierra. Bawas tayo ng dito. Do it now. Tignan natin kung ano magpapabilis na ating frame rate. So once again, this is my setting for Microsoft Flight Simulator. Oops. I'm running at 60 FPS. Rendering scale is 100. Rendering level of detail, bawas natin. 90. Object level of detail, 99. Please. Buildings Ultra, of course, dahil yun nga yung gusto natin makita. So, terrain, vector data, gawin natin medium. Clouds, gawin natin high lang siguro. And texture, let's leave it in Ultra mode. Shadows, at high, gawin natin medium. What is this? Water waves. Okay, I'm high. Reflections, ultra. Okay na rin yan. Gawin natin high siguro. And I hope that helps. And then apply and save. Let's go back. And see. Boom. May nangyari ba? Parang naglaan si Mama. O baka kasi dahil nag-a-adjust kami sa ating. So, natin yung active phone. Baka, kaya rin ako. Ano nangyayari dyan? Squad siya pala yun. So, hindi niya lang saan siya pupunta. So, let's continue flying and let's try to find a place where we can land. So, yun, mas lalo sumama yung frame rate. So, siguro kailangan ko i-recite. So hopefully yung next flight natin ay hindi na ganito kag-copy. Tama, grabe. Ayan, buti nila nag-compute. So, labas na natin ang ating landing gear for me. Hanap tayo ng lugar na malando na natin. Hanap tayo ng flat area. Ano na kita ng mga waterfall? Malayo. Ah, bag pala yun. Grabe. Kasi, I-on natin ang depo field. Tingnan natin kung ano nangyayari. Ah, naka-high naman pala ang depo field ko. Ah, motion blur. Try natin i-high. Bali wala ka si on mo pala ang depo field mo. And let's see, parang mas smooth siguro ng tinan natin ang ating motion blur. So, habi ko sa siguro off na lang natin ang depo field. Ay, hindi na siya kumakain ng resources. Motion blur. Sun high. Let's go back. Pag-a-adjust ka ng setting ng nagka-crash lang niya ano problem. So every time nagagalawin natin yung setting, parang nag-a-adjust ka. Kaya yun, isa-tata yung ating frame rate ang sobrang sama. I think yung system give it time to adjust based on the latest settings. Every time nagagawa tayo ng drastic changes sa settings, it's give it time to adjust. I think I'm seeing a place where we could land perfectly, but I'm not sure. On that enough flat, let's hope for the best. And we're gonna end it. Let's hope we can land safely. Suspense. Okay, so I think this is done safely, kasi hindi ko makita kung nasa ng brake. I forgot. Hindi ko find my brake. Pala, controls. Controls, keyboard, search. How do I search? Break. Number. Okay. Bumalik. We have landed safely. Shift control E to turn off the engine. So thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for flying with me and working with Sasawa. I'll try like next time when you go kung saan tayo makaka. Lipad ng sunset. So we can continue our sunset series. pilot. I think medyo busy yung street na landing na natin. Landed safely here in Kyogo. And see you again next time. Thank you for watching, and please hit that like and subscribe button to please support this channel. Again, thank you, and see you again next time.